Police in Massachusetts investigating after a child dies while being treated for head lice. Authorities say home remedy was being used on the 18-month-old girl. Her scalp was covered in mayonnaise and a plastic bag, but the bag apparently slipped down on her face when she was left alone. The child fell asleep and the bag suffocated her. The State's Department of Children and Families is now investigating.